Hello everyone, and welcome to this new tutorial of Plaxis. So if you're new to this page and you're into civil engineering, subscribe to my channel, it would be very helpful. So today I'll talk about a common question in Plaxis, which is the interface. A lot of people usually do not know what the interface in Plaxis is and what does it do. So I'm gonna go to the reference menu in Plaxis and the section 5.8.7. This is the interfaces. Usually when modeling a structure, especially a concrete structure on soil, the concrete is very stiff compared to the soil. So when the surface of the concrete come in touch with the surface of the soil, there will be a small zone directly next to the concrete where there will be a lot of shear force and a lot of forces in it. This zone is from soil, it's made from soil. So this little zone where there's an intense shear in it will be modeled in Plaxis as an interface. So that's the definition of the interface. Now let's see how to draw a interface and why there's a positive and a negative interface. So here I've created soil and I've created a plate. I'm gonna put a negative interface. Okay. So the negative and positive are just sign for the principal x of the plate. They have nothing to do with the calculation. So now we're gonna go to the interface properties. Gonna select interfaces. So this is the material mode. The interface can be the material mode can be from adjacent soil. It will have the properties of the soil next to the construction, or we can create a material and custom it and put it here as an interface. So if you can see, I'll edit this one. I can copy this material and create an interface here. So I can change it to manual and put the values here. And there's also if the interface is active or not active in flow. In flow calculation, an interface could stop water from penetrating it. In this case, in this case we can use it like in dam calculation. So this is the virtual thickness of the interface. So if you come to the virtual thickness, whenever the plate is thicker, the interface is thicker, whenever the elastic deformation are very little. So whenever it's too big or too large, the higher the virtual thickness is, the more elastic deformation are generated. So this is why we should not put a high thickness for the interface or a small one. Therefore, to get good calculation and lifelike calculation also. So here we can see an example of how the interface helps to distribute the force and not have stress point like these. So here you can see it. So this is all for this tutorial. Thanks for watching.